wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best earplugs for musicians. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the ER20 ETY have been a go-to for performers for years, and they're still a good option for professional and casual musicians alike. They include a detachable lanyard to keep them close at hand. These come with a hard case or a soft bag and are among the least expensive choices. However, they do stick out quite far. At number 9, the Etymotic Research musicpro offer active noise cancellation in a very small package. Their digital interference technology provides even and consistent reduction across the entire frequency spectrum. These soften even the shrillest sounds and are adjustable between 9 and 15 decibels, but they do come in at a very high price. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Vibes Acoustic are specifically designed to be aesthetically pleasing, as well as being a practical and effective solution. Their slim, low-profile intake tube attenuates harsh frequencies while leaving more subtle tones intact. These are unobtrusive enough to wear in public and are also recommended for medical use. However, they do result in a slightly muddy sound. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Earplugs for Musicians, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Eardial Hi-Fi are transparent, so they're practically unnoticeable as they blend in with the color of your skin. The accompanying iOS app notifies you if there are any potentially harmful, persistent noises in your immediate vicinity. These are very effective at filtering noise and are soft and comfortable to wear, but they are only available in one size. Moving up our list to number 6. Although they weren't specifically created for on-stage use, the decibullz Custom are worth a look thanks to their impressive 31 decibels of sound blocking. After a little DIY work using some boiling water, you'll have a pair contoured perfectly to your ears. These are available in 5 colours and can be remoulded multiple times. However, they tend to feel warm. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Earpeace HD are among the most well-known with both performers and concert-goers. This latest model features 3 filters of varying effectiveness for use depending on each venue's acoustics. They're soft and flexible and offer a moderate isolation level, but they're not ideal for narrow ear canals. At number 4, the Westone True are renowned for blocking consistent levels of sound while retaining clarity. You would regularly notice them on stage with local orchestras if they weren't so hard to see once inserted. They provide an average noise reduction of 20 decibels and won't block out stringed instruments. They don't cause ears to perspire either. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, these upgraded Etymotic Research XS have hard plastic resonating chambers to reduce noise while ensuring that nearly every frequency still filters through at a reasonable volume. They come with different styles of tip in an unobtrusive design, and they're good value for the money. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Earplugs for Musicians, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, these Eros 1 were developed with the help of the MIT Acoustics and Vibratory Lab and successfully retain good clarity while reducing noise. They do this by replicating the resonance of the inner ear with a specially patented design. They form a comfortable seal and include 2 sizes of tip. They're made from medical-grade materials. And taking the top spot on our list, the earasers plugs are nearly invisible and stay securely in the ears. Their minimum protection level is about 5 decibels and peaks are lowered by as much as 19. These are particularly easy to clean and available in 4 sizes. They're among the most comfortable to wear. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Earplugs for Musicians, or simply click beneath this video.